On a bright summer morning, under a clear and cloudless sky, terror struck. To grasp the enormity of it is almost too much for the heart to bear. September 11th, 2001. It is a date that will be etched in history, engraved in stone, and in our memories. The day of the attack on America.
One just hit. Something else just hit. A very large plane just flew directly over my building, and there's been another collision. Can you see it?
We just saw a plane circling the building.
Matt, I've never seen any. It looks like a movie. I saw a large plane, like a jet, go immediately headed directly into the World Trade Center. It just flew into it, into the other tower, coming from south to north. I watched the plane fly into the World Trade Center.
I just saw a second plane come in from the south and hit the south tower halfway between the bottom and the top of the tower. It's got to be a terrorist attack. I can't tell you anything more than that. I saw the plane hit the building.
I was there and I saw the building collapse. We all started running.
Freedom itself was attacked this morning by a faceless coward.
Where we're always free to choose, never free enough to find. I wish something would break, 'cause we're running out of time. And I'm overcome, yeah. I'm overcome. Holy water in my women in the street pulling out their hair. My master's in the yard giving light to the unaware. This plastic little blue is just a step amongst the stairs.
Another cell phone call made from someone who'd locked himself in a rear bathroom who said that we're going to have to do something because it appears we're going to die either way and we have to try something. I mean, it appears that something heroic did take place on that flight.
I firmly believe that.
Beautiful drowning. This beautiful drowning. This holy water. This holy water.
Ah!
United States of America will use all our resources to conquer this enemy. We will rally the world. We'll be focused, and we will be steadfast in our determination. But make no mistake about it, we will win.